That's a good, like, that's my problem right now, is I can't lift my legs.
So, if that bugs you.
What? It's not going to bug me at all.
No, but I can take it off.
I know.
Put it in my backpack.
Don't worry about it.
You know? Yeah. But it's kind of cool to see.
Mm-hmm.
I got to just play with it and figure it out. And I got to switch it to
cool.
This
let me just run up and down the.
Yeah, go do your thing.
Archie boy. Put him on here with me. Come here, come on. Here, get him up. They're done. Pick him up. Put him up here. Come on. I'll get him. He wants to chase me. I can't hold him. All right, let him chase me. Let's go follow the right-of-way around, and we'll go to the other side of the property.
Thank you.
Good trail, man.
What?
Oh, you got water. Cheater.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
You got water.
You want some?
No, I'm good. Oh. Yeah. Okay. The trail is... Is this recording?
I don't know.
I don't think it is now. Yeah, you're just coming through there. If you haven't been through, it's like... Are you tired? Are you buckled?
Mm-hmm. I show you. Yeah.
Yeah. It looks loose, dude. Looks like you're only around the inside. Is that the way you buckle your helmet or on purpose?
Oh, let me see.
Here, you're outside the... You got to get both your loops.
Where am I?
Oh, you're in the middle of them, dude. Come back through. You want that?
Yeah. Hold on.
Anyway, I don't know if this is actually...
I honestly haven't played with it.
Okay, here, now I'll track record and press start.
Oh, so you hit track record.
Oh, yeah, and start. Ready to navigate. Okay. Well, so we'll hit this and run around this a little bit and see where this spits out. I always forget.
What?
It's so funny. I get up here and I always kind of remember some trails, forget others. This is the outside loop that I used to run a lot.
Okay.
And it goes all the way around the property, so.
No, it's nice. It's
nice.
Yeah. I feel like I'm hitting. Whoa, that's weird.
You just popped out. It's supposed to do that. It's supposed to be full release. That's cool.
Huh. Is that good?
It's just basically
for branches.
Yeah, it looks like it actually detaches and rotates forward.
Yeah, but this one's attached.
Is it bolted?
Oh, maybe this is loose.
Could be. It's not bad. I mean,
No, I know, but
yeah,
if it's pushing.
Yeah, it shouldn't do that.
You know.
Yeah, it needs to be tightened down a little bit.
Oh, that's weird.
They're just brush guards. Those are not like these. These are your bark busters.
Right.
Which honestly I'd run a pair of these up here.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
It must be just that, I guess.
I don't know. I'd have to look at. Yeah, that's it. Because these are just literally superficial brush guards, so that you don't take a limb to the knuckles. Yeah, nice bite.
You know what's so funny is?
Yeah.
I got my ORVs in my car.
So you don't need them on this property, obviously. Yeah. Yeah. All right,
you like that bike?
I like it a lot. Yeah, I like it a whole lot.
You ride real nice in this kind of stuff.
Heck yeah, it does. And is the suspension adjusted on this for super soft or no?
It was originally, yes.
Yeah.
Because Rick liked it because of his hip and back.
I agree. No, I'm down with it. I like
mine's
it too.
Kind of. I could probably
soften
it a bit, but.
Mm-hmm. No, yeah. I like it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Sweet, dude. Well, let's rip around a little more. And then, man, when I get done with this, I'm jumping in the lake.
Dude, I know.
For sure.
Just getting dressed, I was like.
I know. Well, in Texas, we would be like melting right now.
What's that?
In Texas, we'd be melting right now.
Crazy. Oops.
Thank you. Here, let's pick you back in. Put it this way. Okay, point in the right direction. Yeah, the sandy shit. I thought it actually looped around here. It doesn't. But there was a fire, man. They got to it just in time. Because it would have really wrecked the whole area. We'll go get back on the regular trail, though. Huh?
It was cut in. It'd be real nice.
Yeah, I know. Thank you. That's interesting. So this is our property line.
Right here?
Yeah, but it looks like whoever doesn't want you riding this, which is okay. I'm guessing that's Hayes Tower. That doesn't look like that's something we want to ride.
Hayes Tower Road?
That, I believe, is Hayes Tower out there. And so, I mean, too much effort to get around that. But, yeah, this would go all the way down Hayes Tower, down Mancelona, across the dam, back to the other side.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so the only way to do that, really, it looks like, would be to go back, go down our road and ride that, which I don't know what we want to do. We can go the other way.
No, whatever.
Yeah, yeah. This bike, whoo, love it.
It's a little lighter.
It's a little lighter, a little flickable. It's just a more precise feel.
Yeah.
All the way around. Yeah. So.
It just seems a little stiffer.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And I mean, not in a bad. I mean, it's not bad.
No.
I mean, because I like this bike too, but it's definitely.
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't know. They're both great.
They're great bikes, dude. Yeah. You can't beat them. It's, you know, trying to decide between two great ones. Yeah, so anyway, we'll flip around and do that. Go back
That's
the
cool,
other way. Yeah.
I mean, I'm all good.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. All right, brother. We ride. That was fun, dude. Good to get out. Good to get out.
I brought a tree.
You did? Yeah, you did. Part of a tree, son. I will stop the navigation now.
Yeah, I'm gonna go out again.
Yeah, dude, go.
No, on that thing, because I just want
to. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, cool.
I saved that one for the hell of it.
I just want to play with that while I'm riding.
Yeah.
You know.
And if you see C. Saunders, you know where we are.
Oh yeah, I'm not gonna go. I'm gonna go maybe.
Yeah.
Out a bit on the.
Yeah, you know. Yeah, I want to try this one in a minute too, if you don't mind.
Go, whatever. It's funny, the difference in this, the only difference I notice a bit is that seems a bit lighter and a little bit more, you could throw flickable. It around, you know?
Yeah, it's just...
But honestly, I don't notice much difference. It is a different feel with the gas tank.
I'll try it out myself here in a second. Heck yeah, dude. They must be on the boat. Those dark goggles were a bad choice. I'm going to get different colors. You're going to get a clear lens. Back in the woods, I couldn't see anything.
Well, I kind of wonder when you threw them on.
I know. Right. Hello. Where's everybody?
In the house.
They're in the house. Where's Archie?
I don't know.
Archie boy.
And then there's
who? Hello? Hello? Hello, big boy.
I did. I mean, I was very close on my foot. Heat warning still on.
Oh, well, of course. That's for the rest of the summer. That's the other way back. If you want to ride that, you can. I think this is...
Well...
This is Cathedral.
This is... Oh, no. Sanders.
This is Sanders?
Well, no. We're... See? Like right there.
Allow me to see.
And then that's the late... Oh, sorry. See? And then, so if you go right...
Sanders goes back to the cabin. Yeah, I think I'm going to run back to the cabin. I'm surprised it's this sandy here.
Well,
I don't recall this being this sandy.
Hey, that's what it looks like.
Yeah, no,
maybe
you're
right. Come in this
yeah,
way.
Yeah, yeah, that's where you were blustering around back there.
What's
yeah.
What's that road?
Oh, hold on.
Oh, I did.
I hit done. Yeah, oops. Oh, well, Saunders. I'm just wondering if I go right or left. Crazy how you can get turned around. I think I'm going to go left.
Really?
Wait, let's see
well,
here.
Well, that's...
No, that goes the Frontier Trail.
Yeah. Please drive to highlighted
route. No, go right. Yeah, because that goes to Harris Tower. Left goes to Hayes Tower. Yeah, go ride whatever you want, dude.
Well, I don't care. Tell me.
I'm going to go back to the cabin, actually.
Okay, I'm going to go.
Yeah.
So this, yep. Charles Sanders is your place.
Yep. That leads right down to our gate.
Okay.
As long as you're on that, you're good.
Gotcha.
All right, brother.
All right. I'll
go ride, bro. Go ride. Go. Yeah, yeah. Mmm.